Here, Vic, want a bite? Here, I'll just put it over here. And later on, when you're hungry, you can have it. Well, if that's the way you feel, forget it, Vic. Just forget it. But I think you're really out of line.
Someone we should notify.
As far as I know, there's no immediate family. Your mother died while giving birth. I don't know what the hell happened to the father. Took off somewhere, I guess. The kid got shuffled around from home to home till he came here. He's a good kid.
I know, Matt.
So, what do we got here? Come on, Roy. Get your hands dirty.
I'm telling you, Pete, this is this really sucks.
Just do it. Fix it, man. Those aren't gonna wait all night.
No, this is a mess. No way. I refuse to do this. You're the one who keeps around with this thing, so get off your and you fix it. You understand? Pete!